Hello and welcome. Today I will show you how to fix your printer when it won't take paper. If this happens to you, you go to your printer, you try to print something, and when it's trying to do the actual print job, it will not fit the paper. The sheet of paper won't go inside, the feeding roller is just slipping on the page and is not taking it inside the printer to start printing. Here you can see a close-up. The actual rollers, they do spin, it's just that they're dirty from dust and old paper, and they become more slippery than they should be and they stop working. Here I'm trying to help the printer by pushing the paper inside. You see it goes up a bit, but still the feeding rollers don't work enough to do the job to take the paper inside. It's very, very hard for them. Eventually it does take the paper, but after tried a long time. And here you can see my color cartridge is not in a good shape at all. Trying with multiple sheets of paper, just thinking that this might help the actual feeding process. I just want to tell you that before all this, I tried the roller cleaning process and the backplate cleaning in the software. There are a few options for this which they didn't do the job for me. Maybe for someone who has less dirt inside their printer it might work, but it didn't for me. The rollers are spinning, but the paper stays where it is. The paper goes inside only when I help it. Checking the condition of the transport rollers. These are the ones that grab the paper after the feeding rollers take it, and these ones seem pretty clean, so it's only the feeding rollers that have this dirt problem. If you were in a professional environment, you would have roller cleaning pads that are literally pieces of thick paper, more like carton, and they have glue tracks on them so that the rollers, they would be cleaned while this paper is fed through the system. And I show you how I almost destroyed my printer by just using double-sided tape instead of the transport cleaning sheets. So I'm putting on a regular piece of paper two strips of double-sided tape. It's a bit too much actually. If you want to try this, you risk damaging your printer, but it will clean your rollers. So if you do this, you should put only at the beginning and you put it with the tape on the upside, just print a bit of text, and this happens. Now that was a bit of panic. I unplugged the printer and eventually took the paper out, and you can see it, apart from almost destroying the printer, which is the reason why I have to warn you that this is really important. You only do it if it's your last option, but the rollers have left traces on the paper, so you see that it's really sticky. It's too sticky, actually. If you can find double-sided tape that is less sticky than this, that might actually work better. But you see the tracks of the rollers? That means that those rollers, they are really clean now. Some strange noises from the printer first time I started it after this. But then it went back to normal. I'm just gonna do a few tests, putting just a few sheets of paper and printing to see how it works. The printer immediately took the paper and printed it as it should be. Just trying to do the same test again to make sure that it still works, and it really does work. Just like new. Now, I don't recommend you do this with the double-sided tape. It was a mistake actually to try it. But if you find transport cleaning sheets made especially for printers, those will be perfect. They have a bit of glue that is not too sticky. It's just sticky enough to collect the dirt on the transport rollers. Or you can improvise like I did, but use a double-sided tape that is less sticky than the one I had. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video and you want to see more like this, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button, and if you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section below. Have a nice day, bye!